today, I vote for some black candidates in my county, my state, and my local politics.
Would your daddy roll over in his grave hearing this?
No, sir, he wouldn't, but he would probably have one of them father-son church talks.
I am the last. The last. And I can tell you this, that with my death will be the end of the Beckwith Klan era. So what I'm confessing to you, which you'd like to hear some more confessions, is that my children do not take part and do not feel the way I do.